I think it's important for rugby to that we can sort out the global season, because it helps us with the player welfare issues. It helps us with not having a cluttered program. We as South African rugby is just looking at changing the dates for our competitions, just so we can stagger it, that people know. You can have the Currie Cup starting at one time. You'll have the EPR starting at a different time. You have the URC. But currently, we playing the one day you're playing EPCR, the next day you're playing URC, and we have Currie Cup in between. It just creates a lot of confusion. And I think by having a global season, we'll sort out all those problems, and we'll sort out the player welfare issues. You know, we need to have the players resting around the world at the exact same time. Because when we have the World Cup, they all have to peak at the same time. And that'll sort out a hell of a lot of problems with the leagues and releasing players, Regulation 9. It's important for World Rugby to sort it out now.